The robbery was certainly a day to be remembered. Well, I was just working my normal shift as a teller at the First Union Bank downtown. Well, I was just getting ready to close for the night when these four individuals came running in.
These guys, all wearing ridiculous wolf masks, they burst through the door, scaring all the women.
There's some debate to whether they were werewolf masks or just regular wolf masks.
They're waving these guns around, just like what you see in the movies.
They're yelling, "We're hitting every bank in town, and you're our last stop."
One of them puts his gun to my face and says, "Don't you even think about touching that silent alarm." Little did he know, it's on the floor, and I'm already tapping it like crazy. Okay, don't shoot. But then they did get insistent, and they made me open the vault. But the whole time, I knew the police were on their way. They did end up walking out of the bank with $20,000.
$12,000 from the first bank.
And about $20,000 from the second bank. All told, the Wolfpack robbers made off with about $500,000 that day.
Turns out most of our Yakima City cops are operating a drug house in White Swan. So this one cop car comes down the road. Wee-oo, wee-oo. Pathetic.
So there were three law enforcement vehicles going after them, but it just wasn't enough. And there was a crash between two of the officers' vehicles and a civilian car. And the gang, they may have taken exit 82, they may have taken another dirt road, or they may have just stayed the course. But they were gone. They were gone.
The red car was found. A rancher found it the next day off of Highway 821. But there was no sign of the robbers or any money. That's the end of the official story anyway.
All righty, son. It's your last chance. Are you sure you want to do this? It's only a guitar.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'm sure.
You're sure?
I'm sure.
Positive.
I'm
telling you, we should just wake her up. Make her tell us where the shit is.
Listen, our employer will literally end us if we don't get this done, okay? So all we gotta do is just find the shit. So why do we give a fuck? Get out of here. What are you doing? Okay. We don't need to give a fuck.
What the fuck?
Shh. She's a son. She just... Go. Go. Don't make another sound.
This is all just fucking junk.
Keep walking.
I'm telling you, she's probably already taken all the good stuff.
Shut up.
Let's just wake her up.
You're gonna wake her up if we keep making noise. So let's just keep it down, okay?
Get out.
Hey, let's just talk. Hey. Gloria, right? I'm sorry, we didn't mean to wake you, okay?
What are you doing in my house?
Listen, our boss, he's looking for stuff that your father might have had, you know, back when he was in the business, you know, rest in peace.
Shut the fuck up.
I know, I didn't know him. I'm sorry, that was insincere. Our employer did know him, and, you know, he's looking for anything that might, you know, be valuable or something in helping with his new venture, you know.
Get out. Dad?
Hey.
Listen, what did you do? Where's my dad?
I tried to save him. They got to him before I could.
What did you have to do?
What I had to, okay? Everything's fine now, I'm right here. Okay? Everything's fine right now, you can give me the gun. It's okay. I'm not here to hurt you. Just give me the gun, okay? Okay, that's good. Okay, good, good. Give me the gun, Gloria. Gloria, you gotta give me the gun. Don't... Gloria, give me the gun. This isn't what your dad would have wanted. Now, come on, give me the gun. Gloria. Give me the fucking gun! Yes!
I will be back.
Hey, Dad. I'm gonna skip town for a little while. Things have gotten pretty scary since you left. I brought you these.
Whoa! That's why they call me the Devil of Yakima.
Are you even listening to me?
I'll listen to you when you start making sense, sweetheart.
Making sense? I'm saying you need to choose. Either the business or I'm gone.
Gloria, can't you see I'm trying? I'm trying my best. I just need to play it smart.
No, you've been saying that since the fire. It has been 10 years.
All right, here, go ahead and shoot. Pick up the gun and shoot.
No, I can't sleep at night. Not without pills. I am terrified that I'm being followed around town. I live in fear.
That's why I said you need to learn how to protect yourself. So please, take this gun and shoot.
Look, you want me to protect myself? Watch this.
God.
But I did pay on the 1st of the month. Why'd you withdraw money again on the 15th? Yeah, I understand. I have auto pay set up. I just figured you wouldn't. Is there anything I can do? Thanks, I guess.
Gloria? Hi, you Gloria?
Yeah, I'm Gloria. What?
I'm Dylan, I'm your Uber driver.
Dylan, yeah, that's right.
Is this your stuff here?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's my stuff.
As per the contract, you'll pay $50 a day for the next 72 hours. After that, the shop will put your vehicle on Leanne.
Oh, Leanne?
I hold on to the car, I sell it to pay off your debt.
The hell?
Sign the contract, ma'am.
72 hours. Oh, you don't have to. It's okay.
I'm sorry.
Sorry. I got it.
Arm.
So, got any big plans today?
Turns out this Uber ride is gonna just about do it for me and my bank account, so I guess my main goal for today is to figure out how to not be so fucking broke.
So you really need to get your money's worth out of this Uber ride, huh?
Yep, pressure's on for you, buddy.
Well, luckily for you, I'm actually a wealth of money-making tips.
Really?
Yeah. For instance, very easy one here. Turns out that there's certain medical research facilities that will pay you after a brief screening period of 6 months.
Already useless to me.
About $500 for a stool sample donation.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's incredible.
Yeah. It's very awesome because you spread out some tinfoil, do your thing, package it up, and ship it off. FedEx. Worth the mailman.
Wait, no, so you're telling me that there are FedEx trucks just zipping around Yakima with poop in the back?
Well, Yakima, Washington as a whole, United States, probably Brazil. That's how everybody gets money to become rich. They just start sending their poop to other places.
It's disgusting.
Well, I have other tips if you want.
No, I think I'm good.
Okay. It's pretty clear I know what you're going to be doing tonight then.
Jesus, what the hell was that? Hey, just keep driving.
Do you live here?
Yeah. Oh.
It's stuck.
Oh.
There. All right, let's...
You got that?
Yeah.
I'm good.
I gotta take this. Hold on. Yeah?
When Lorenzo calls you, you need to answer. Get here now.
I need to be a bit more available by phone from here on out. This
thing doesn't work between the two of us. So I can't reach you anytime. Savvy?
Cool. Now, this thing in the back.
Take that.
What's in here?
It's trash bags.
Why do we need trash bags?
In case we fucking need them. Somebody help me in the fucking car.
All right, now Dylan. Just texted you an address. You see it?
Yeah.
Relief. Let's go. Fuck it. God damn.
No, this would go a lot quicker
dude.
If you just cooperate.
Fuck you, dude!
Cooperate!
I'll fucking kill you! Jesus! I'm chill! Chill!
You know, this will go a lot quicker if you shut up. You just play it cool, man. That's just
what we're
gonna fucking
do.
Talk.
Straight down to business.
Cool.
Now, Justin. Called you on June 1st, 8:23 a.m. Didn't answer. Called you on June 12th, 8:26 p.m.
Lorenzo, I've been doing shit.
Let me finish. After that, I called you June 15th, June 17th, June 20th. Every single day, every time. No answer.
Sounds a whole lot like you've been avoiding me.
I've been busy, man. I've been making moves.
You got it?
Not fucking yet, man.
So then the money is late.
It's not midnight yet.
Well, where
it's
you
not
gonna...
midnight yet. I'm moving shit around.
What are
I'm
you
moving
gonna...
shit around.
What are you gonna move around and pull another 35K out of your ass for me in the next few hours? Money is late. Is it not?
Yes.
Good. You remember what I told you I'd do to you? Found out the money was late.
Fuck you! Fuck you, dude!
Hey!
Fuck!
Fuck! Look, here's the thing. I don't think I'm being cruel.
I'm just following a lot of my promises. Oh, yeah. I told you that if the money was late, I'd take one of your fingers. Tell you what. Make this fun for you.
Which one?
First one. Fun
fuck your mother, man! What the fuck?
Get the fucking trash bags.
Gloria, as you know, dear, I've lived a dangerous life. And while I never claimed to be an upstanding citizen, I want you to know that everything I did for my family. In 1998, my crew and I planned to rip off every major bank in Yakima. We planned to steal $500,000, split four ways, $125,000 each. It was more money than I could have imagined at the time. I had three of the best guys in the business on my team. I had no concern that we would pull off the job, but the night before our operation, I learned that your mother was pregnant. I had a realization that the same dangerous world that I helped create, you would be born into. A world that you too would have to survive. And suddenly, $125,000 didn't seem like enough. As much as we all wanted the money, I knew that my daughter needed it more. Needless to say, our heist went on without a hitch. I double-crossed my team. I, alone, made off with $500,000. And I, alone, knew where the money is hidden. I had hoped to give you instructions in person on where to find the money, but in case I didn't have time, I've left you these breadcrumbs to follow. I apologize if these clues seem cryptic. You alone will be able to solve it.
Well, you really put your buddy's ass on the line today. And I mean, that sucks for all of us because normally, if this were a average employee situation, I'd simply fire you. But as it stands, I need to keep you on until your debt's fully paid off, or I could kill you. But, believe it or not, I actually have faith in you, Dylan. I believe you can fully rise up to your true potential rather than being such a cocksucking coward. Know what I mean? So, good news is, I'm gonna keep you on. Bad news is, issuing a reprimand right now.
What?
Inside the box, you'll find a wolf mask. Inside the wolf mask, there is a key. You'll need it. And your first clue is a man, Kyle Roy. Good luck.
Have you found just enough money for a trip to the library, or you just really wanted to see me?
I think I left something in the car. Last one. Do you think I could take a look?
You know, there'll be a finder's fee. Huh. So, what exactly are we looking for?
A wolf mask.
A wolf mask?
Yeah. Or a mask of some sort. I don't really need the mask, though. It's like a key taped inside of it.
Should I ask why there's an important key taped to the inside of a Halloween mask?
I'll let you use your imagination on that one.
A trunk? But I don't see it. I'm sorry.
Was there anybody else in the car after me?
Just my boss and coworkers.
Your boss?
Believe it or not, as lucrative as it sounds, Uber just, it's not cutting it these days.
Could they have taken it?
I mean, they could have. I don't know why they would have. It's just a mask.
Look, I honestly, I won't be mad at all if you have the mask.
If I took it?
Yeah, I didn't.
No, I didn't take it. Why would I take it?
I don't know.
It's not Halloween yet. What did this mask go to? What did this key go to?
It's private.
Okay, well, I don't see any masks or keys lying around, so I can keep my eyes peeled for any strange locks and keys, but it's not here.
Thanks. I'm sorry to be a bother.
Hey. I'm free for a bit. If you need a ride anywhere on the house. What do you do for work?
I'm kind of between jobs right now.
Been there. You know, if you need any job hunting tips, I'm always available.
You're just full of those, aren't you?
You've learned a thing or two driving people around all day.
Such as?
Such as? You remember Circuit City?
No.
You don't?
Is that like some sort of show or something?
It was a nationwide chain. It was like Best Buy but red. You don't remember that? So when Circuit City, it closed in about 2010-ish, and when it closed, of course, there was no HR. No, you couldn't find out who did or didn't work there.
Okay, I think I see where this is going.
So what an Uber passenger of mine had done was he got together with his friends, they put each other down as references, and they were able to leverage themselves to get higher paying jobs that they weren't otherwise qualified for. So when in doubt, put Circuit City on your resume.
You said 10 years ago that would work for me though.
Why is that?
I was like 12.
2010. Just lie about your age. It's fine.
How old do you think I could pass for?
Like 50, maybe? No, like more like 28, 29.
Still, but like 5 years older than I actually am.
I mean, I didn't say you looked like it. I said you could pass for it. I said there's a difference.
It's real flattering. Yeah. How old are you?
Guess.
23?
Higher.
24?
Higher.
25?
Higher.
50.
A lot lower.
A lot lower.
Thanks. Yeah. Like 28.
You're 28?
Yep. 28.
I really thought you were like my age. I didn't realize I was sitting next to behind a senior citizen.
No. We're the same generation.
Barely.
We're millennial, Gen Z, somewhere in there.
No, just barely. I should have known when you were talking about the purple Best Buy and
Circumference City.
It was a red, and it was Circuit City.
It was red?
Yeah.
Hey, quick question.
Uh-huh.
What color were the dinosaurs?
Okay. Okay.
My dad wasn't the most organized person in the world. So I've had to do some detective work. And that involves driving around town.
Mm-hmm.
So I was wondering if maybe...
You need a driver?
Would you be able to do it? It's just for 2 days.
I can help you out with that. With one caveat.
And what's that?
I'll take half the money. No, I'm joking. That's stupid. For my job, I am on call. So I don't know when I'm going to be called or for how long. Usually it's in the nighttime, but it varies. If you can work around that, I'll... Sure.
Yeah.
I'll be your driver.
Yeah, I can work around that.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Thank you for the job.
Yeah.
Should I get your number?
Yeah.
Okay.
The phone?
Yep. Go.
Okay.
Good. All right.
I'll
text you?
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, I'll see you in the morning.
Tomorrow then?
Tomorrow.
All right.
They're yelling, "We're hitting every bank in town, and you're our last stop."
Well, nobody believes me when I say this, and I've tried everything to get the police to believe me. But the robbers left that day in two cars, a red one headed north, and it outran the cops. But there was a second car, a beige beat-up sedan, and it left right after the cops were chasing after that red car.
We're sorry. The number you have reached is not
in the robber getting into the car necessarily.
Please check the number or try your call again.
We're face down for most of the robbery. I guess we have goosebumps to this day just thinking about it. Yeah, most certainly. The money's still in town.
Hey, man.
There he is.
Where's Dominic and Quentin?
He had the night off. Figure they earned themselves a little PTO on the account that a lot of them got shot at. Luckily for you, it's garbage day. We're gonna do our honest work around here in these parts where no one can hear us scream. Quick question though. In favor, can you... You hold this?
Yeah.
You sure? I'm just double checking because last I checked, you know, somebody seems to have a bit of a struggle holding things without dropping them. Hey. Look, if you're gonna hurl, do it away from the body.
Okay.
Away. Got it?
Mm-hmm.
All right. and have you combine your DNA with this fucking thing.
All right.
Now, have you had any complaints or concerns lately? Dylan, hey!
What?
You wake up here. Now, during these past few days, there been any other complaints or concerns or just questions? Anything I should know?
There's one thing I was curious about.
Well, go for it.
You know the driving job I did the other day?
Which one?
The one at the girl's house.
Yeah, what about her?
What do you want with her?
What? What are you looking for? Looking for a hot date? What do you get a little? Pitch a little tent every time you see a lady staring at you with a loaded six shooter?
It's not like that. I saw her at the auto shop. I was picking up an Uber customer and I saw her. I was just curious.
That's it.
Yeah.
Oh, small fucking world. Well, her old man used to be a big timer here just before he died. Figure it'd be nice for my boys to stop by and check on the place, see if he left any toys or trinkets of any kind.
No.
Hey, away. Away from the body.
Christ.
This is nice. Who is this?
It's my mom.
Shut up. That is not your mom.
It is. Yeah, that's her.
She sings?
Yeah, she recorded a bunch of our favorite songs before she passed.
That's really sweet. Yeah. I'm guessing she taught you how to sing and play and stuff.
Taught me how to play, tried to teach me how to sing. I'm nowhere near as good as her. Having some total deja vu right now.
How come?
Pretty sure I've dropped someone off at this house before.
Me hit plans, but they just disappear to the back of my mind. Oh, can it be the voices calling me? They get lost and out of time. I should have seen it glow, but everybody knows that a broken heart is blind. That a broken heart is blind.
This is it?
Are you sure?
Positive. The key goes to the safe.
Is this legal, what we're doing here?
I'm gonna tell you something. But you have to swear not to tell anybody.
Okay, sure.
You can't tell another soul.
Yeah, I won't tell anyone.
You swear?
Yeah, I swear.
You're a cripple. Shake on it. Go on, shake.
You serious?
You said you swear.
What are we, five?
Spit and shake. Spit and shake.
You're weird.
You're old. A long time ago, my father stole a lot of money from the banks of Yakima. And in that safe, we have the money. About half a million.
Wait. This isn't the wolf pack money from the 90s, that robbery. Was that your dad?
That was him.
I always wondered what happened to that money.
There it is. I needed to skip town.
Skip town?
Yeah, being the daughter of a crime lord doesn't really puts a pretty big target on your head. As you can imagine, I'd get pretty tired of that.
Can't the police track the money?
All unmarked bills. We just can't tell anybody.
So out of $500,000, how much am I getting?
Enough to cover your retirement plan.
It's because I'm...
Yeah, because you're old.
Okay. Sure.
Sure?
Sure, I won't tell a soul.
Okay, now that that's settled, do you want to make a trip to the hardware store?
Well, you're in your little room, and you're working on something good. But if it's really good, you're gonna need a bigger room. And when you're in the bigger room, you might not know what to do. You might have to think of how you got started sitting in your little room.
He was trying to leave the business. He had this partner guy helping him out. He had a couple jobs to do before he could officially leave, and right after he left, he killed him. Sometimes I miss him, sometimes I don't, but...
Sorry. Did he say why he killed your dad, this partner guy?
No. It was a stupid mistake. We never should have trusted him.
We?
He. My dad. Just terrible at picking partners.
Sorry. Hello?
Where are you?
I'm home.
Home?
Well, near home. Why?
I need to see you now.
Right. See you soon. Well, duty calls. They're after you.
I'm the wolf without a pack, banished so long ago. I've survived on another's kill, nor my shadow form. All I've learned is that poison will sting. No one remembers the names of martyrs or kings. No one remembers much of anything. I came this way before. I'm the wolf combing the beach, too hungry to shy away.
To see me?
Yeah.
Just kind of figured, forgot to say thank you the other night. And, you know, just in case the Uber business ain't big enough, well, I know you're all excited to pay off your debt, but, here. On me. Not counting the debt.
This is actually great. Thank you.
Yeah. Keep up the good work. Thanks a lot for the help.
Hello? You know, for the record, I don't really need this.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah. I have been watching, like 10 hours of just safe cracking video.
Oh, cool. So I can take that and I'll just toss it out the window.
No, no! I mean, come on.
What?
What the fuck?
Where'd it go?
Good job, Gloria. Now look behind the getaway car. Dad. What does that even mean? Look behind the getaway car.
Hey, where, where is it found? Off that freeway?
I guess I don't know where else to look.
We going? Right?
No, whoa. Dude. You look... How much sleep did you get?
I just want you to know that, like, this is one of the best years of my life. I wish things could have been different in a lot of ways. I will be back for you.
Is that a Happy Meal?
You like nuggets? Fair, right?
Yep, I'm just right up there. All right, let's get the shovel.
Let's see.
Dylan?
I got yours.
Where's the shovel?
What shovel?
The shovel. For the money.
You never said anything about a shovel.
Yeah, I said bring the tools.
Yeah, the tools. These are the tools. From the hardware store? What?
I didn't think I'd have to write out a list for you. Figured you'd just figure it out.
Figure what out? You said
we're
to bring...
We're digging up money!
I didn't know we were digging up money. I said we were looking. I thought we were just looking. You said bring the tools, and so I brought the tools. That's the hammer, the sledgehammer, and this box of shit.
This is the whole reason we left the guitar.
Bill, is that you?
Do you know him?
Kind of, yeah. Yeah, I...
Funny seeing you here. What are you doing out here?
Gloria, this is my,
boss. Dylan's boss. Name's Lorenzo.
I'm Gloria.
Were you looking for me?
Oh, no. I was just out here, just having my morning drive, just enjoying the sunrise. Suddenly I spotted your little blue PT shitbox and couldn't help but say hello. What the hell are you two kids doing out here so early?
Just looking at the nature.
Looking at the nature. Yeah, there's a lot of beautiful parts around here in Yakima. On top of the cow manure and the cow bodies. Unless that's your car making that smell.
I'm sorry. But we have somewhere we need to be.
Oh. No. Don't let me hold you hostage. Don't worry. Y'all have places to be. You're young. I get it. See you around, Dylan.
Bye.
Oh, and, Gloria. Pleasure making your acquaintance.
What's your boss's deal?
I have no idea.
You run into him often?
Not on purpose.
Terribly sorry to hold you up. I know you guys got places to be. Been, bugging me that, you left something at my place.
I don't think I lost anything.
You sure? So this ain't yours?
I don't recognize that bag.
Don't recognize the bag? What's in the bag?
What's going on, Lorenzo?
That's a good question, Dylan. An excellent fucking question, indeed.
Who the hell are you?
Well, like I said before, my name is Lorenzo. And you don't know me, but I knew your father.
Are you working with him?
It's complicated.
Well, Dylan's been quite the help for me these past few days, haven't you, Dylan?
What's he talking about?
I don't know what he's talking about. I don't know what he's saying.
Oh, come on, Dylan. You can't just downplay your success. He helped me out a great deal.
And what exactly has Dylan helped you out with?
Dylan gives me some long-awaited answers. I think you two are looking for the Wolfpack money. This sure as hell is a day of coincidences because so am I.
Slime.
Dylan, pop the trunk. If you don't pop open that fucking trunk right now, that's strike two. Wonderful. Now, let's see what we got back here. What the hell's all this? Where's the fucking money?
There was no money.
No money, my ass. Blondie, put Gloria in my car. Dylan, you're coming with me.
Never know unless you give it a try.
no girl. You can tell I got fever. You try to shake it off, try it all you want. It won't do you no good. Said it won't do you no good. And I said, kiss your baby goodbye. Come on, love, it's alright. Heaven knows they wanna break you apart. Yeah. Kiss your baby goodbye. Come on now, it's alright. You never know unless you give it a try. Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah. Love, no, baby. Yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh,
there's some bandages in here. Here, let me get this.
I don't want the bandages. I don't want that shit.
No, you...
You fucking sold me out.
I didn't tell him anything about you. I swear.
How did he find us?
I don't know. Because he's got people and eyes everywhere. He's got resources.
How did he get the wolf mask? You told me nobody saw the wolf mask.
I didn't tell anybody about the wolf mask. I don't know how he knew about the wolf mask. Maybe it was just a wolf mask that he had, but I don't know how he knew what... We've been looking for one.
I don't know. He's your boss.
He's not my boss, Lur.
Yes, he is. You no, said that
he's
so
not.
Many times.
He's not my
he said
please,
that.
Please let me explain, Gloria. Why would I hurt you? Why would
You're
I turn
just
you
like
over?
Everybody else in
no,
this town.
No, I'm not. I swear. I picked you up, didn't I? I got you out of there.
So that you could follow me around town and sell me out to
no,
your boss.
No, no, no. It's not like that. It is not like that. Please
shut
let me explain. It's
up.
A long time
shut
ago.
Up,
I had to borrow
Dylan,
a lot of money.
Shut
to,
up.
I had
I
to
borrow. I don't care. I point. You drive. I'm done talking.
You need to learn how to fucking shoot. And you learn how to fucking drive. God. Never fucking driving this goddamn. All right. New plan.
Hi.
Hi.
This is Dylan.
Hi.
Shut up.
Okay.
Can we come in?
Do I have a choice?
We need your garage, too.
Is this really necessary?
Not if it'll work.
My baby's got a heart of stone. Can't you people just see they're alone? She never did nothing to hurt you, so just see her alone. But the way you treat her, and I want to tear apart the place.
Do I want to know what this is about?
We'll leave in the morning if that's what you're worried about.
Who's after you?
I don't know. Somebody who knew my dad.
That doesn't narrow it down.
I don't know who it is, okay?
But I know he's dangerous, and he's after me and Dylan.
Is that the guy chained up in my bathroom?
Yeah. What?
You don't see the irony here? The last time we spoke, you called my family a hive of degenerates and lowlives.
Yeah.
It's been a month. And not once have I received a call or a text from you. No apology. Not even another angry rant. If you don't want to see me, that is your right. But now that you're in trouble, you show up to my house with a gun and some criminal on your tail?
It's not like that.
Don't try and act all high and mighty on me, because you're the one in deep with the wrong people. I've never gotten so much as a speeding ticket in my whole life. I'm not my family. I'm not my cousin. I'm not Mason. I'm not responsible for what he did.
I never blamed you.
Are you sure? You're not the only person who's lost someone, you know.
I'm sorry. It's just... being around you, it reminds me of a time I thought I could have been happy in this city. It's hard.
I'm surprised you're still here.
I'm trying to leave. Trying to save the money.
Is that what this is all about?
Yeah.
Hello. Sorry, you don't know me. But I do your family.
Then I know all I need to know about you.
Relax, I'm sorry, we got on a bit of the wrong foot. I'm not here for you. In fact, I highly doubt that you'll be able to help me out, but on the off chance that you could, felt it wouldn't hurt.
What do you want?
Remember the last time you seen Gloria?
It's about a month.
Why so long?
I told her what Mason did. She got mad.
Yeah, that was quite the sticky situation, wasn't it?
Yep.
Expecting some visitors here?
My mother's coming soon.
Lying. let you know. I find out that you're lying to me. I will come back. I will put a bullet right through that little skull of yours.
I'm not scared of you.
Let's hope you have no reason to be.
He's gone.
Picture.
It's Mason. And his cousin.
Friends of the family.
My ex.
Where is he now?
I don't know. I don't care. No, it was so stupid. You never should have trusted him. I knew he was bad news from the moment that I met him. I guess I was in love with the idea of him. Someone who never really existed. I gave him a chance and it blew up in my face. And I told myself that I would never let anybody back into my life who would hurt me again.
I didn't mean to hurt you.
Oh, I've heard that.
It's the truth.
No, I've heard that too.
Whoever Mason is, I'm not like him.
Wow. Your boss is a crime lord, Dylan.
He's not my boss.
Oh, you've led me to believe otherwise.
I'm sorry if I don't have time to explain my weird and intricate history, criminal history with Lorenzo. It's a long story.
Oh, a long story. You can make it short.
I borrowed a lot of money from Lorenzo to help pay for my mom's cancer treatment. You know how much that costs. No one else in town gave me money, but he did for some reason. He must have sensed that I was vulnerable enough. I had 9 months to pay him back after she died. I couldn't, so it broke my arm. Now I have to work for him until work off my debt, which, as of now, would probably rather just kill me, if I'm honest. So, that's my life.
So you led him straight to me?
Not on purpose. Things. A few nights ago, I did a job at your house. I didn't know who you were. I didn't know it was your house. I was just there to drive. That's it. Then I picked you up by chance in an Uber by mere coincidence, okay? Everything we've done together, it's been just me, okay? No Lorenzo, no crime shit, just me. Because I just liked spending time with you, that was it. He found the mask in my car probably when you left it there.
and then he probably sent his men to follow me. That's it. I didn't tell him anything about you.
You led him straight to me and the money.
I didn't grow up with criminals and gangsters as family members. I've never held a gun in my life until I met Lorenzo. He used me. Because I'm stupid. And now I don't know how to get out of this. Because I'm stupid. But so when I say that I didn't mean to hurt you, I mean it. I didn't mean to hurt you. I'm sorry. Okay? I just wanted a friend. That was it.
If I let you go, he's just gonna track you down and kill you.
So what do you propose?
If you want to live, you have to leave town with me. If you leave town with me, that means I'm giving you another chance.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'll pass this up, old man.
It's not $500,000, but it's better than nothing. He'll help with gas.
I don't know when I'd be able to pay you back.
Consider it a gift. Just let me know when you're safe.
Thank you. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, too. Bad about your dad's money, though. Are you sure there weren't any clues? Any spelling mistakes?
No. All it said was money's in the getaway car.
And you found the real getaway car?
The real getaway car?
You know, the two-car theory?
And I tried everything to get the police to believe me. But the robbers left that day in two cars, a red one headed north and outround the cops. But there was a second car, a beige beat-up sedan.
Good job, Gloria. Now look around the getaway car. Dead.
New plan. Where the hell are they?
I have to make a stop real quick first.
What is so goddamn important right now?
You know.
What the f...
Dylan. I'm sorry, man, but I don't want to fight you.
Quentin, just let me go. Give me my guitar back.
I can't do that. Lorenzo's already on his way.
Give me my guitar back.
I can't do that.
Give me my guitar back.
Listen. I am not going to lay down on the line for your debt, okay? That's not my job.
What does this matter to you?
I'm not going to sacrifice my job, my way out, okay? Fine.
No, sorry. No.
Submarines.
Oh, shit!
Airmen fucked in the car while a load of six shooters pointing at you?
Oh, no! No!
We're caught in a trap. I can look up. Because I love you too much, baby.
No! No!
Oh,
no!
Why can't you see what you're doing to me? When you don't believe
me, oh, please, please don't
shut up.
Stop. Two strikes still. Two fucking strikes.
With suspicious eyes. And we can build our dreams.
You know, I had faith in you, Dylan. But I guess you can only be trusted so much.
Oh, please.
Oh.
So.
Here we go.
You shut up. Remember, you're the one who made me do this. Now, what I want right now is not your pity. I want some fucking answers right now. Better sit up front.
And we can build our dreams on suspicious minds. Oh, let our love survive. I'll dry the tears from your eyes. Let's not let a good thing die. Cause you know, honey, I'll never lie to you.
So, the Wolfpack heist money. Easy. Don't worry. I know you're too smart enough to think that talking will save you. So I'm gonna make you a deal. Asked our little amigo there where the location is, but he, fortunately, he passed out before he could tell us. But you know that location. So, here's what's gonna happen. You're gonna tell me where it's at. I drive you there, you dig it up. Then we split it. 50-50. More or less the same deal you had with old El Mariachi there. So what do you say?
What happens to Dylan?
Well, I'm not just gonna let this slide. But I won't kill him. If that's what you want to hear. So, it's a deal. Good. Boys, old Dylan's ass over here. I've dropped his ass down at daycare.
All right, Dylan. Good news for you. Consider you debt-free. And consider this payment. By the way, if I find out you come back to Yakba, if I see your face again, if I hear anything, I will come back. I will smash this fucking guitar, and I will kill you. Good seeing you.
That way.
Well, I gotta run a quick errand first. Look off break.
I'm gonna try to not talk too much, but I hope you're good. I'm just gonna play some music because I don't know what else to do right now. And I hope you're doing okay. Wishing you well. I'm trying to think of some uplifting songs for this, but there's a lot of sad songs out there.
Won't you take me away from here so I'll never find my way home? Well, there's one missing part of me, and I'm afraid it's finally some. And this time it's finally grown for me to see. Thank you.
really enjoyed remembering songs that I haven't played in a long time. It's good for me. It makes my day, so I hope you have a beautiful day, night, wherever you may be. Stay gold.
Tools are in the back.
Can I ask you something?
As long as it's a free country.
Was it necessary to kill Anna?
When people say my name in town, I want them to know that I'm a man of my word. It's bullshit, but it's the way it goes. I told her that she was lying to me. I'd kill her. So, I did.
How honorable.
Everything's ready to go, boss.
So, Gloria. Where to?
Promise you won't kill me?
A man of my word, aren't I? Hey! Check it out.
You won't believe who it is.
The fuck? Hey! I'm really have going on.
Get down!
Oh, my guitar?
Come again?
Trade.
Is this what your life has been like? Ever since you were born? Because this is fucking exhausting. I can't hold my horses, cause I ain't that stable. And I know how to break them, but I haven't been able to keep them kicking up the dust, running over the chaos. I give in to the forces, cause I can't hold my horses. Yeah, she's off to the races. Try to close my eyes, but it's 2 a.m. and I'm shaking. She's kind of pretty as she goes, as she takes my breath away. And not in a good way. I can't hold my horses, cause I ain't that stable. And I know how to break them, but I haven't been
do it together.
On three.
One.
Two.
Three.
Oh my god. Oh.
Oh. Oh thank goodness. Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes. Oh my god. Yeah.
We got it.
We got it.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Sorry. Yes!
Yeah!
Yes!
Yeah!
Yes!
Yeah!
Yes! Here. Oh, we got it. Okay. Let's pack this shit up. Let's... Who is that?
It's fucking Lorenzo, dumbass. He's there. Fuck!
What is it?
Only one bullet left.
How many shots you got left?
About enough to take two of you out.
Fat fucking chance.
Hey! Dylan!
Yeah?
Got a little something for you.
Car.
You know, it's real dangerous to leave your valuables in the trunk. Why don't you come on out, or I smash old mama to pieces.
I can't lose it.
He's gonna kill you.
I can't lose it.
I promise I won't shoot you right away. I just want to talk.
Please.
All right, kiddos, you gotta admit, may have underestimated you two. You crashed my cars, shot up my business, and took out two of my men. Congrats.
You started this.
Tell you what, there's about, what, 500,000 in there, and there's three of us. Let's split it. 2/3. One for you, one for you. It's about, 160K for one person?
No.
Well then, how about I just shoot the two of you and then I take it all for myself?
Why don't you?
Good question. Why don't you fucking shoot me?
You see, the way I figure it, is you're down to your last bullet. And I fucked up your hand a while ago. And you can't shoot very well with your left. So you're just trying to get us closer. Make it more accurate.
I've seen the way you shoot. For as long as Jesus got sandals, no sure shit that the devil Yakima didn't teach what you do with a fucking pistol. And if you even had any more ammo in you at all, probably have nothing left. Could be bluffing.
So what now?
How we settle this the old-fashioned way. Dylan?
Leave Dylan out of this.
Oh, there. We're gonna need someone to count us down, aren't we? Get your guitar.
Go get the guitar.
Go ahead. That's it. Hey, what, kid? You got a little song in your heart that you want to sing out? Now would be the time to do it.
Play the song, Dylan. song ends. Shoot.
I just want you both to know there is a quiet part to this song and a loud part, and there's a pause in the middle, so please don't
play.
Black submarines, operator, please put me back on the line. Told my girl I'd be back, operator, please. This is wrecking my mind. Oh, can it be? The voices calling me, they get lost and out of time. I should have seen it glow, but everybody knows that a broken heart is blind. That a broken heart is blind. Let me down when I wanna go to a place I can hide. You know me, I had plans, but they just disappeared to the back of my mind. Oh, can it be the voices calling me? I should have seen it glow, but everybody knows that a broken heart is blind. That a broken heart is blind. That a broken heart is blind.
That a broken heart is blind.
No, 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 no.
Dude,
okay,
ow.
I got you. Are you okay?
Yeah,
I got you.
Good.
Oh, that looks bad.
Yeah.
Okay, let's put some pressure. That's what they do.
It's
they
just a grade,
on it.
Dylan.
We gotta put pressure on it and get you to the hospital.
Ow.
Put pressure on it. We
it's
got you.
Not bad.
What do you mean it's not bad?
It's
You're
not
bleeding.
Bad. Yeah, I'm bleeding because I got shot, but it's fine.
That's not fine. You got shot.
Is that a deep shoot? Sew me up.
You're good?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
It's just a graze.
It looks bad.
Yeah, because you put pressure on it.
You're supposed to put pressure on gunshots.
It probably.
You sure you're good?
I'm good. You good?
No. I'm glad you're all right.
You too.
Should we go?
Yeah, we should get that money. Oh, God. Careful.
Sorry. Let's go.
Crippled old man. Like double.
Double cripple.
Double cripple.
Double crippled.
I'm doing with a retirement home. We'll get you some soft serve.
Okay. We'll, okay. I think
we'll
you need
some
a.
Some mashed potatoes.
It's past your nap time. Sure you want to go? Lorenzo's gone. Who's there left to run from?
There's always going to be somebody who remembers. I just want to break from it all.
And then what?
Don't know. Maybe I'll go back to school. Or open some bakery or clean pools. Doesn't really matter. Not right now. The only thing that matters is not be fucking poor.